to subscribe. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Click here.
Or to our low safe place. Cause today we're gonna explore and enter the Eye of the Storm. The tornado! One day it can be sunny for us to wear sunglasses over here. They look cool. Sandals and shorts. But the next day, it could be cold and rainy. But sometimes there is extreme weather, like thunderstorms. Oh no, look! Ah! Hurricanes! Oh no, run! Floods or even acid rain. But one of the most extreme ones is a tornado! What is a tornado? A tornado is a fast, spinning column of air that reaches from the thundercloud in the sky to the ground on the surface. A tornado is formed in a giant thunderstorm. This type of thunderstorm is called a supercell. It has rain. Oh no! Help! Coming ahead! And lightning! Whoa! That was a close one! It can spin as fast as 300 miles per hour! That is very fast! Whoa! Also, a tornado can destroy buildings. Take away cars. Look, that's my car. Put it down. Put it down. Oh. So, how are they formed? First, when dry, cold air coming from one direction meets hot, wet air or moist air coming from another direction, because the dry air is heavier or denser, it goes under the warm air, pushing it right up very fast. This creates a spinning thunderstorm, which is loud, strong, and scary. Oh no! I have to run! No, I'm gonna jump. Woohoo! Now for the fun part. Let's make a tornado experiment. You will need water and any color food coloring to make the water the color you want, or just normal water. Second, you'll make a module like this and you're ready to go for your experiment. Now, let's do it. You turn it around a little bit and look. The tornado is gonna form. Wait, there it is. See it? The tornado has formed. Look at it. It's so fun. Oh, look at it from the top. You have to.
The clouds
audition for a tornado!
Oh, hi, Mr. Tornado!
What are you doing here? Tornadoes are very dangerous.
What?
Yes, we spin very fast.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Tornado. I didn't know that tornadoes are very dangerous.
Yes, we spin 500 kilometers per hour.
Wow, that's very fast.
And we're unpredictable.
Mr. Tornado, what means unpredictable?
It means that you never know when am we gonna be formed.
I didn't know that.
We can be weak, but we can be very strong too.
So what should we do, Mr. Tornado?
If you have a basement, go run right away. Go. You have to go to the lowest part of your house. Yes, you have to get there very fast.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Tornado, for all of these super advice. Bye, Mr. Tornado. So now you know a lot about tornadoes. I hope your weather is clear where you are. Bye. See you in my next video. Woo! Woo!